everyone, sanbonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, ah, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please, please subscribe and hit that notification button. Today, good people, I am bringing you the beautiful lady, Laken Peterson from Letabo. Her real name is Altuvis Lawrence, who is a South African actress and YFM DJ, who was born on 14 March 1991. She was born and bred in Johannesburg, at Boksburg. She studied at Wits University and graduated with honors degree in dramatic arts. Her professional acting role was in the James Ngcobo directed play The Colored Museum, which ran from January to February in 2014 at the Market Theater. She got her first role on television as an interviewee on SABC 3 Isidingo The Need in late 2014. In April 2015, the BET Africa was launched on DSTV, and its first South African original production was Top Actor, in which 12 aspiring actors competed for a 100K prize and agency representation. Altuvis won the competition, beating Francois Jacobs and Nicholas Kuna in the final, and she was signed to Restless Talent Management, and back then she was only 22 years old. In March 2016, she appeared on Scandal on ETV Soapy. She played the character of Chantel, Streaky's girlfriend. She also appeared on The Queen Sono Season 1 as a guest star, Shadow Season 1 as Abby, Single Girls Season 2 as Charlie. She has appeared on The Other Side International Romantic Comedy that was shot in the United States with the likes of Brad James and Erica Hubbard. She played the character of Kia, a widely outspoken novelist and lesbian. She said it wasn't all smooth sailing, but landing a movie with America's Best Actors was the best thing that ever happened to her acting career. She went on saying that there were a lot of intimate scenes she had to play. She said, there's always a point where you have to distance yourself from the character and realize that this isn't you playing this part, but the character. She also got a role in a Hollywood film titled Love by Chance. She played the character of Bailey. The film includes the likes of Atanda Kani, Nicholas Kune, and Denise Zimba. The film was about two aspiring actors from SA who are independently in America trying to crack into extremely difficult and oversaturated Hollywood industry. She also appeared on American drama titled Blood Drive that was shot in Cape Town. She is currently on Letabo, which is aired on SABC 2 from Monday to Wednesday. She's playing the character of Laken Peterson, and it seems like she is falling in love with Nkosana. Oh my word, how I'd love to see them as an item. They would make such a powerful couple. What do you think, people? Please feel free to leave a comment and like this video. She would love to do theater in China and Europe, and also teaching others about acting. South Africa is truly represented by Altuvis. We are so proud of her. We wish her nothing but the best. Please, good people, do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification button so that you can get more videos. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye, good people.